gone to Templar, so just got here. I'm guessing I'm gonna place OT again in his older years. Oh, battery's low with some of my controller. That's okay, I can fix that. Yes, I can. Bob the Builder. Can we fix it? Oh, shitballs. Ba da 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 da.
They say he screams in his sleep, calling out for his father.
A boss? What a miserable man.
It is not our place to judge.
It certainly is. If our master has gone mad, I would like to know.
Shh. Good evening.
Water.
Of course. Sit.
Many thanks. What brings you here, old man?
Pity Abbas. Do not mock him. He has lived as an orphan for most of his life, shaped by his family's legacy. He is desperate for power, because he is powerless.
He is our mentor, and unlike Al-Mu'alim or Al-Tahir, he never betrayed us.
Nonsense. Al-Tahir was no traitor. He was driven out. Unjustly. Is it you? I heard the rumors, but I did not believe them.
I wonder if I might speak to Abbas myself. It's been a long time.
Impossible. Abbas uses rogue fedayeen to keep us from the castle.
Fewer than half the fighters here are true assassins.
So, where do I begin?
With us.
Okay, do not kill anyone but captains. Got it.
You say these men are cruel. Has anyone raised his blade against an innocent?
Alas, yes. Brutality seems to be their sole joy.
Then they will die, for they have compromised the order. But those who still live by the creed must be spared.
You can trust in us.
About the person is
nightmare? No, no. Al-Tahir.
What about?
People say an old assassin saved the life of a merchant down in the valley. They say he fought with a hidden blade.
Rumors. I don't believe it.
True or not, say nothing to Abbas. He is sick with it.
But he is a bit old, so this might take a while.
The village? Send word to the castle, quickly. Assassins! To me!
Mentor.
Welcome.
Shh. We do not want to get him killed.
There! Kill the traitors!
Now, find that natural
strength. Nothing without that artifact. Nothing! You pathetic miser.
Follow me to the castle. And spill no blood if you can help it.
I will sacrifice two gods in them.
Oh, you need another friendly cat, eh?
There.
Altair, 2 decades have passed since we last saw you within these walls. We could use your wisdom, now more than ever.
Now! What are you waiting for? You fools! He has bewitched you!
Our mentor has returned!
My respect, mentor.
What a bath! I fight for you.
But I didn't kill him.
Welcome home.
Welcome back, mentor. Your presence honors me.
You player who dies!
Always alone.
Die!
Together for victory, mentor.
Welcome back, mentor.
Tell your men to stand down!
No! I am defending Masha! Would you not do the same?
You corrupted everything we stand for and lost everything we gained. All of it sacrificed on the altar of your own spite.
And you! You have wasted your life, staring into that apple, dreaming of your own glory.
That is true, Abbas. I learned many things from the apple, of life and death, of the past. And the future. Let me show you.
I can never forgive you, Altair. The lies you told about my family, my father. The humiliation I suffered.
They were not lies, Abbas. I was 10 years old when your father came to see me. He was in tears, begging to be forgiven for betraying my family. Then he cut his own throat. I watched his life ebb away at my feet. I will never forget that image.
No!
But he was not a coward, Abbas. He reclaimed his honor.
I hope there is another life after this one. Then I will see him and know the truth of his final days. And when it is your time, we will find you. And then there will be no doubts.
Sure thing, mate.
An old man, and still he fought to hold our brotherhood together. I would have called him stubborn in my youth, but now I can only admire his courage. The assassins were his life, from beginning to end. He had no other.
God dang, I wish my mom would shut up. just like a thingy in here somewhere. There it is.
I tell you no ill will, gentlemen.
Take further change.
What are you doing? Move!
Sayun Auditore! Word around the city is you're leaving us.
Nothing I do a secret.
Not to worry, brother. The captain of your ship is a friend, but neither of you are going anywhere just yet. The Janissaries have raised the chain across the mouth of the Halych and ordered a full blockade until you are caught.
They raised the chain for me.
We will celebrate later. Here, I have something for you. Careful. This has 50 times the kick of our usual bombs.
Do not kill him with blades.
Bene, I know what to do.
The suspense is palpable.
Yusuf, wait. Un favore.
Yes?
There is a woman running a bookshop at the old Polo trading post. Sophia. Look out for her. She is a remarkable lady.
You have my word.
Gather your men. This will attract some attention.
Anyone carry on like that? Oh,
yanlış yaptık ahmak. Baştan başla.
Don't let him reach the ship!
Bad idea. He can't outrun us.
Fuck you, bitch.
Yours is not a subtle approach.
See. Sorry for the delay.
You know something, don't you? You know what's out there.
I have a hunch. Yes.
Come on, Bill. You never do anything halfway. What do you think we'll find?
If we're lucky, another prize. If we're very lucky, something that'll end this miserable war.
You're talking over my head, mate.
Listen, Sean, I have no idea what we're going to find. But I do know that whatever it is, the Templars can't have it.
Oh. Back to Deswood.
Do you regret anything, Desmond?
Like what?
Running away? Leaving your parents behind, finding a shit job, and pretending to be productive? What's it like spending your whole life avoiding hard decisions?
Come on.
Sure, you're an assassin, but it wasn't your choice.
Do you have a point?
I want to know if you regret anything.
Sure. I wish I'd been more patient with my parents. I wish I'd listened. And Lucy. Maybe things could have been different if I'd... I'm not sure.
Thank you.
For what?
For making sense.
Sean, you feeling okay?
I have left Constantinople and set sail for the interior of Anatolia, to a region called Cappadocia, where Manuel is training his soldiers. If I am lucky, I will not be alone, for there may be Ottoman spies in the area waiting to strike. But, as ever, I put stock only in myself, and hold the memory of dear Sophia close to my heart. Claudia, you would laugh to hear the racing thoughts of your brother now. I have come to admire Sophia with more affection than I thought possible. After the death of Christina, something withered in me. But that feeling, that capacity for love, has returned. I adore Sophia, but dare not drag her into this life of mine. Not without fear of hurting her, or driving her away.
Drinking some lemonade. Oh, lemon and lime drink, Sprite, whatever you call it. That's music to my ears, that is. But I love the soundtrack. I mean, this is my favorite game, this is my favorite soundtrack.
That's an army here. And no signs of Tariq's men.
My favorite soundtrack, anyway. Don't I get detected? Why is the whole area covered in red? What happened to all my power shoots then? She'll just jump over there. Oh, that's nice now, ain't it? Now one bites dust. And I will always stab you. I might leave that episode in now. I haven't said much in this episode, but what else? I'm gonna leave that episode. If I guess that's like button subscribe, join me there. I'll see you guys on the next episode. Peace.